Stunkle, say hi to everybody. Stunkle, say hi to everybody. Stunkle, say hi to everybody. Stunkles. Stunkles, say hi to everybody. Stunkles. 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 This is embarrassing. My friend Stunkles here is not a cat.
Yes, I am.
No, he's not a cat, he's a skunk. Okay. Stunkles?
Yes?
Why are you a cat?
Because I'm a cat.
Okay. So why are you a cat?
Because you said I could be whatever I want to be, and I want to be a cat.
Okay. So Stunkles, I think you misunderstood me. When I said you could be whatever you want to be, I meant like you could grow up to be a doctor or a lawyer or a teacher. I didn't mean you needed to change what you are.
But I don't want to be a skunk.
Why don't you want to be a skunk?
Because nobody likes a skunk.
What do you mean nobody likes a skunk?
You said you were bringing me out. You said that you had a skunk. And I thought they let it go, ew, the skunks were stinky. And you were talking about dead possums. And it was you. And no, you didn't. You didn't want me to come out because they think I'm stinky and they don't like me.
No, Stunkles, that's not true. They didn't even know you yet.
But they still didn't like me. They're just like the kids at the park who make fun of me.
What do you mean the kids at the park that make fun of you?
The kids at the park, they say that I smell like a fart.
No.
They do too. And it's mean and I don't like it and I don't want to be a skunk. Nobody likes a skunk.
Okay, Stunkles.
I do!
See? Somebody does.
You like a skunk? Wait, you all like skunks?
Yeah!
But everybody likes cats better.
No, they all like skunks. Look, they like skunks.
But they didn't like me a minute ago.
They didn't know you a minute ago. You know, Stunkles, sometimes people will say things that they don't really mean to say to hurt your feelings. It's just they don't understand.
Why don't you tell Claudia and Negan and me to their secret hideout?
Oh, there's a secret hideout. I want to go there.
Yeah? Well, Stunkles, sometimes you just have to get to know people.
But what if they don't want to get to know me?
Well, sometimes people are just going
to
be mean.
Oh, thank you!
You got a bunch of friends right there.
Oh, that's really neat, because sometimes people, they make fun of me and then they hurt my feelings. The kids at the park, they call me names, and I don't like it.
Yeah, well, it's not your fault that they make fun of you.
It feels like it's my fault.
But it's not. You know, Stunkles, I used to get made fun of when I was a kid.
Really?
Yes. I got made fun of so much, I used to cry, I didn't want to go to school.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
What happened?
Well, when I grew up, I moved away from my town. I grew up in Indiana. It's really far from here. But I moved out to California, and I started working on TV and movies.
Oh, you're an actor, so you did TV.
Yes.
My mom's an actor.
Your mom's an actor? Cool, maybe I've worked with her. So I came out here, and all of those people who used to make fun of me, that used to tease me and call me names and make me cry,
yeah,
they saw me on TV.
Really?
Yeah, they saw me on iCarly. You know what they did?
Did they make fun of you?
No.
What did they do?
They added me on Facebook.
Oh. And you said, deny, you're bullies.
I didn't. I actually accepted their friendship.
Why?
Because I found out that it was more important for me to forgive them and just, like, not be mad at them because it hurt me more to stay mad at them.
So I shouldn't be mad at the kids at the park?
No, you shouldn't be mad at the kids at the park. You know what? It's just gonna make you feel bad to be mad all the time and to be hurt by them, so just either ignore or become their friends.
Really? Is there anything else I could do? What if they tease me really bad?
I don't know, maybe the kids have some ideas. What if Stunkles gets teased really, really bad? Like they're really mean, then what could he do?
You could walk away!
Just walk away, and if they follow you, tell a parent.
Right, you could walk away, and if they follow you, could tell a parent or a teacher. Oh, what else? In the back, yeah.
If they tease you, you can maybe
You could, yeah, you could just leave and go somewhere else and play.
I know.
Oh, yes, what?
If somebody does something, then you have to run away to home and then go to bed.
And go to bed? Yeah, you know what else? What, Stumbles?
What?
What if you saw somebody else being teased?
Oh, I would tell them to knock it off.
You would?
Yeah, because I don't like it when I'm teased, so I'd be like, stop teasing them. They're my friend, and I'd become friends with them.
Oh, that's very nice of you.
Maybe some of the kids here will do that if they see me at the park getting teased.
I bet they would. I bet you guys would stand up for Stunkles, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're my new friends! They're going to add me on Skunk Book!
Well, then they don't have Skunk Book.
Why not?
Because we're people. We don't have Skunk Books. Maybe you should get Facebook.
Maybe I should. Oh, I'm so glad I got to meet you kids. You guys are so nice. You're my new friends. And we're going to go find a clubhouse. It's going to be great.
Okay. Well, Stunkles, I actually brought you out here to sing a song. Is that okay?
Oh, yeah. Let's sing this song.
Okay. We're going to sing a quick song.
It's about a skunk that's stinky, but I don't stink, so it's not about me.
Right. It's not about you. All right. Here we go.
I'm descended.
I know. You're descended.
That's what I said.
I know. Okay. Can I sing?
You started.
Sorry. Well, I stuck my head in the little skunk's hole, and the little skunk said,
well, that's nice, so take it out, take it out, take it out, we'll move it.
Well, I didn't take it out. And the little skunk said,
if you don't take it out, you'll wish you had, take it out, take it out.
Hey, you, I removed it.
It's funny because I don't really stink.
Oh, right, that's funny. That's funny. Good job, Stunkles.
Thank you. I'm so glad that you're my friend. Thank you so much, everybody. I can't wait to meet all of them.
Okay, well, right now, I'm going to have you go back over there so I can bring out another friend, if that's okay.
Oh,